Hello children, in the last video we read about the alphabetical order. Today we will read a second chapter sentence. A sentence is a group of words that has complete meaning. Sentence words ka ek group hota hai jinhein proper order rakhne par ek complete sense, complete meaningful sentence banta hai. We always begin a sentence with a capital letter and end it with a full stop or question mark. जब हम sentence start करते हैं तो इसे capital letter से शुरू करते हैं और full stop या question mark से end करते हैं. Here are some examples. First, the monkey. Second, the monkey dancing. Third, is dancing monkey the. Fourth, द मंकी इज डांसिंग. बंदर नाच रहा है. द फर्स्ट थ्री ग्रुप डू नॉट हैव कम्प्लीट मीनिंग बट द फोर्थ सेंटेंस हैज अ कम्प्लीट सेंस बिकॉज द वर्ड्स आर प्लेस्ड इन द करेक्ट ऑर्डर इन दिस सेंटेंस. एक्सरसाइज वन. Arrange the following words to form sentences. Remember to start a sentence with a capital letter and end it with a full stop. I have already done this exercise. Let's start. Nia is name my. There is no sense of these words, so we will put them in the right order. My name is Nia. Mera naam Nia hai. When we put these words in the correct order, it became complete sentence. We will start sentence with capital letter and end with full stop. In the same way, we will make all these sentences. Live I Delhi in. I live in Delhi. Am 8 years old. I am 8 years old. Go to school. I go to school. Like I flowers. I like flowers. Have I a nice school bag. I have a nice school bag. Now exercise 2. In this exercise, we have to match the words. We eat food. I go to school. I play football. I write with a pen. Sunday is a holiday. I live with my family. When we correctly match these words, then become sentence with a complete sense. Read the conversation. In this conversation, Ron is questioning with Anya and Anya is replying. What is your name? Anya replying, my name is Anya. How old are you? I am 7 years old. Ron is questioning, where do you live? Anya is replying, I live in Delhi. Exercise 3. Now answer these questions. Write your answer in the given space. In the third exercise, you have to write the answer to the given questions. The first question is, what is your name? In the first question, you have to write your name. यहाँ आपको अपना name लिखना है. B, how old are you? In the second question, you have to write your age. यहाँ पे आपको अपनी उम्र लिखनी है. Where do you live? यहाँ आपको बताना है कि आप कहाँ रहते हैं. What is your mother's name? In the fourth question, you have to write योर मदर्स नेम, वॉट इज़ योर फादर्स नेम. इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू राइट योर फादर्स नेम. एंड लास्ट, डू यू हैव अ पेट? इन द लास्ट क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू टेल इन योर यू हैव एनी पेट. आ चैप्टर इज फिनिश्ड हेयर. एक्सरसाइज 1 एंड 3 यू हैव टू डू इन योर कॉपी. टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ.